us, Minotaur. And here we go.
Killed the Minotaur. Mother will be so proud. The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth, and... I'm... sorry, Ardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Ardos.
You promised!
He's dead, Ardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's go home.
All right, guys. There you go. That is...
sorry, I spelled it.
The quest he waits to kill the Minotaur.
And your ring.
Alright guys, so that does it. Return the artifacts to Atlantis. That was the second one. What I did was I used poison arrows. I dodged a lot. Used my health. And struck with the assassin strike. And the critical arrow strike. I did exploding arrows before, but I caught on fire a lot. So I would recommend poison arrows. If you guys have any questions or... If you definitely like it, please hit that thumbs up and subscribe for more upcoming and hopefully